Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I want to speak about something that's very close to me, and that is the difference between human and animals. There's two major differences between humans and animals. One is psychological and the other one is physical. And there's a third one, which is social. Right. The physical difference is apparent. We can clearly see it. They look different. Some have four legs, we humans have two legs. Some have, I don't know, a tail. We humans don't have a tail. And alhamdulillah, Allah has made us like looking very nice, very fine. Some of them have got extremely physical strength. Others may not have so much physical strength. These are the physical differences. Now I will explain you the psychological differences. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given each and every single human being aql, common sense, a brain. A brain with which they can use to either do good or bad. Unfortunately, people often use it for bad, but this is not my topic today. My point is that we humans have a brain. That is one of the things that makes us different from animals. Another thing that makes us different from animals is marriage. Animals don't have the brain to get married, but we humans do. Marriage is something, is sunnah. The Prophet married, so he said this is sunnah to marry. And one thing is, animals, the way they reproduce is not by going marrying. No, they just reproduce. They do the intimate relation with other animals and they just keep on doing this with many animals. A dog may do with many, and a female dog may do with many male dogs. A male dog may do with many female dogs. But as for a human being, Allah has ordained us to marry, to be loyal to our partner. Not to cheat or to commit zina or anything like that. No. Allah has ordained us, forced us, told us to, commanded us to be loyal to our partners. That is what makes a human a human. A human isn't just your physical, no. You may be human physically. If you don't have the common sense, if you're not gonna have the heart, you have that feeling for your partner, when you cheat, then you are pretty much an animal. Because animals, they cheat on their partner. Humans, they don't cheat. They don't do commit zina. Humans shouldn't commit zina, but yet they do. وآخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين. And may Allah give us the tawfiq to act upon what has been said.